Here we are at the SRE compound testing the ETA tool on a piece of steel. Action. See if I can get a little bit of idea what we just did. Okay. Now let's just look at the edge. Any deformation? Dinged up a little bit, huh? Not that bad.
Easy to sharpen it.
And that's what is that, 12 gauge or 14? Looks like 12 gauge steel.